Hello, everybody. We are here with Maddy. She's a junior at Willard High School, and she's been chosen for the Colorton Athlete of the Week for volleyball. It's really exciting for her, and we want to get to know just a little bit more about her by asking her some questions. So, Maddy, what do you love most about playing volleyball?
I would say my favorite thing about volleyball is, well, it's just how fun it is. I love to be able to attack, so one of my favorite things to do is do the slide because it is hard for people to block that, and so when there's no block, it's just fun to swim.
I like that. That's a fun perspective. So what is your favorite part about being on a team?
My favorite part of being on a team is definitely just the relationships I get to build with everyone. The people on my team are some of my best friends, and so the fact that I get to play volleyball with them is just really fun.
That's cool. So it's almost like a family.
Yes. That's cool. I love that.
So what are your plans after high school? I know we talked a little bit about it, but share more.
Yeah, my plans right now after high school is to go play volleyball at Missouri State. And yeah, I'm excited to see how it all plays out.
You have one more year left. You're going to be awesome next year, too. So what is your favorite pre-game meal? What do you like to eat to get ready for the game, Maddy?
Definitely Italian food, any kind of pasta.
It's a win-win, right? So last question. This is a fun one. Would you rather have a shoe named after you or an award?
I would say a shoe because, well, you can, like, see everyone wearing it. It's not, like, in the back in your closet or anything.
Yeah.
So it would definitely be cool to have a shoe that I can wear it
too. Would it be called the Bushnell or the Maddy?
I don't know.
We'll worry about the marketing later. Again, congratulations, Maddy.